Debbie Allen said it. Everybody has said it. Brynn is boring.